I was on oxygen to begin with back in 2002.
Jean Ramos has COPD. She knows how important it is to catch lung cancer at an early stage. Up until now, it has been difficult to diagnose until it's too late because there are no immediate symptoms.
I know people who've had lung cancer, and most of them were not discovered until it was either stage 3 or stage 4. And lung cancer is so aggressive. Many people I know really did not survive very long.
Now the Iowa Clinic is hoping to change that with a new procedure to detect early stage lung cancer. It's called the Spin Thoracic Navigation System.
It uses a CAT scan and electromagnetic guidance. So it's almost a GPS, so to speak, that we use to guide our biopsy instruments to abnormal areas in the lungs.
Dr. Matthew Trump has performed 6 procedures and has identified stage 1 lung cancer.
It was a huge deal.
Physicians can now see a computer-generated 3D type image of the entire lung, enhancing information from a CAT scan to make it clear where the tumors are.
We find them and they're in stage 3 or 4 where they cannot be cured. They can be treated. But anytime we can identify a stage 1, it's the best possible outcome because we can potentially cure the patient.
Giving hope to patients like Jean Ramos.
I hope that I will never need that test, but if I do, I am really glad that it's there. The sooner we can find the disease and the sooner they can treat it, the better off everybody is.